Oh my god, pronto. Torture room much?
Hey, you all right?
Are you hot? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Oh, he has a scar too now. Not really.
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came.
Cutscene means
like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you.
Aww, bromance.
I'm not a fake. Then I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
All right, my party's back together. I'm glad we could save him. Am I at level 7?
Invalid key.
You forgetting something? Like our weapons?
No, I'm looking for them. Calm your shit. Time for reunion tour. Indeed.
Locked. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power. It's here. This thing?
Door's locked.
It's coming from within. Is there no way through?
Now he has super hearing.
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them.
What?
Not exactly something I
could
tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you?
Hmm?
You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Aww, Prompto. Does that give me my powers back?
So, did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox's power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right.
Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Okay.
What a relief. Let's roll.
Finally! Oh, but I got rid of all my equipments. Fuck that weapon. Kinda like the sword, though. So he can use weapons. That's crazy. How?
You again?
Okay.
You really need to pick
up. Get back!
Yes, Warp Stripe is back.
Choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention... Rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
I don't think this is the only way I can really go. Oh, maybe the elevator. No, that was a room. Alright. I can run again? That's so exciting. Ignis, do not go towards the exploding stuff.
Let's get on with it.
I may or may not be heading the right way.
Outside. Though park ain't the right word.
It did.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Yeah, the car took one for us. On purpose. On purpose, I say.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
So now we're free to go wherever we want.
To safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Oh. That's cool.
Where's that elevator?
Makes sense, though. I like that. We're gonna do that mixed with at least they give you quite a bit. They give you less items when you're with your party, though. I guess that makes sense. I just didn't have to use any of them.
It's mine!
Which for some reason this one doesn't seem to. Oh yeah?
The crystal's light. We shall flourish. I shall arise. As ruler of the world.
All right, things are looking up.
Well, cheapers, that's why you have to stay away from what you're supposed to run away, then cast magic. I feel bad for Ignis, though. He had no idea. At least the other two could see and try to dodge, but he didn't know. Is he gonna cook if I rest? Would he? No, I don't think they can cook much here. All right, let's keep going.
Let's head in.
Try not to get lost.
You get lost.
Oh, my party just did not hop on the elevator with me, I guess. Aw, shit, I know where we are.
One hell of a hangar.
Oh, maybe not.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
I feel like there's gonna be some kind of battle.
Your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
The fuck is that?
Kill me. End it.
Is that Ravus?
Or what's left of him?
Damn it.
The shurikens, like, do no damage. Cool, though. Cost a lot of HP for not doing no damage. What else can I use, though? That's cool. Okay, I'll side him for Sirius now. That hurt. Also stops you. What the fuck? Oh, it can get me there too. Good to know. A very Kaius feel. Also, why is he so tall? Just stabbing them the heart. Is there 400 ascended coins though?
I'm fine. Take me no more. Just accept the help.
Oh, there's other ways than just the coin? He died. Ignis is the weakest now, which is so sad.
That was kind of terrifying.
You got one from frog catching? Oh.
Okay.
I should, finish the quest then. Oh shit. He's evolved. It as a hunt reward. Well then. Oh, excuse me? What?
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Well.
Look alive! Company!
Should be able to handle this, right?
Gear's lock if you equipped it. Oh. Why?
We're getting nowhere!
And they just keep coming!
Locked! Let's go on alone!
What?
If we can obtain the crystal's power, we'll be able to turn the tide. Elsewise, we are all like to perish.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance!
But what about you? You'll manage somehow! Just get moving!
Yeah, but... I have to go all the way here?
You could still get to the crystal. If you went on your own, your friends would have to stay behind.
Nice try!
Okay, well here's my parting gift for you guys!
Hangar gate closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision. Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step on, your majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Get back!
My friends, though. We just got reunited.
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
My friends.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you. Do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear.